we then, I believe, spoke with Hilary, who said, you should send your paper now to experimental cell research in Stockholm, Sweden. That's the title is obviously appropriate for this paper. And my recollection is that he had a friend on the editorial board to whom the paper may have been directly sent. I don't recall that with any accuracy. But within 6 weeks, the paper was accepted without any change whatsoever. Paper was published. However, my recollection is that it was in press for about 6 months. And it was during that period that the freezer failure occurred, electrical freezer, and we lost everything described in that paper. So during that time, I started another cell population. Since the first 25 were named WI 1 through 25, WI obviously, Worcester Institute, the next one would be called WI 26. It was from a male fetus, and it was reasonably widely circulated internationally and internationally.